First test, very successful. You can barely see the wasp and hornet net. Spray can, there's two spray cans now that you can barely see. Something in the fine print about it being flammable, but since I'm not using a flame, I'm using a bullet, so I'm disregarding that kind but irrelevant message. So I'm going to try test number two here in low light conditions. Going back a bit further this time. It's amazing I can read the label much better using the Leopold scope from this distance than I can 2 feet away. Okay.